right, so let's test this 24-inch deep heavy-duty brake. Let's see how that works out. There needs to be adjusted, so we'll flip down our stoppers. This will restrict the 12-inch distance so that we can cut our coil stock at 12 inches. Bend will be at 2 inches, so I'll line myself up on my 2-inch mark. Make our bend. Put the drill over. There you go, no pencil, no snip guts, clean, ready to install.